So, good morning. I am making our detox smoothie, and today's detox smoothie is called the Endocrine Energy Boost. I'm following a detox that includes some of our coffee recipes along with some other ingredients, and this recipe happens to call for coffee beans, and so when I put it in the blender, it's going to grind up, and so I might as well use my amazing healthy coffee beans that's herbal. So we first start with almond milk, and we have a banana. We have powdered stevia. Teaspoon of powdered stevia, so we have to do more. And next we have two raw brown eggs. So let's get the cracking. Get the cracking. I always like to make sure mine doesn't have blood in it. So I just drop it in my container. We're good. Blood free, yay. My amazing coffee. There's a sachet of our coffee. It's black, but it's also herbal. So, and it's already pre-ground and pre-brewed, so it's amazing. So let's add in one tablespoon serving of coffee. And we top it off with cinnamon. This cleanses your endocrine system, which has a lot to do with your sweat glands. It helps to balance your hormones, cleanse your liver, all that good stuff. So we'll get the blender top on. Let's get ready to blend. Let's go. Has settled. Coffee and cinnamon on top. It almost looks like a caramel macchiato. I like to make sure all of those coffee beans are. All the eggs were blended very nicely. So it's gonna be, although the eggs, raw eggs are in there, I'm not worried because it has my amazing coffee beans in it, which will drown out any eggy taste. We've got the almond milk in there as well. We have a banana to make it sweet. We have the cinnamon. Bon appetit. Cheers. Very delicious.